jawab. It is what it is, man. Okay, copium overdose, gate 1, gate 3, level salvation 18, gem 7, clear at first day. Again, I have to reiterate, man, this is not me. This is memos like a note. So yeah, I haven't read it yet. But yep. So we'll have to see with this maybe. But yeah. Okay, react time, guys. Okay, maybe like a react time real quick right here. But yep, react time. But yeah, tame mind difficulty, normal gate 1, gate 3, pretty easy. Gate 1, easier than gate 2, much easier than gate 3 and gate 4. I can agree to this, actually. So yeah, normal and hard difference, actually, yeah, pretty much, I guess. Okay, tame mind spec needed, memo's thought, again, not mine, by the way. So yeah, normal gate 1, gate 3, 1610, expected clear time, as a first time proc with full guide given in a day. I level all plus 17, that's 16, wait. Plus 17 is 1610, is it? So on eye level then. So yeah, on eye level, level 7 event gems, Lalo Sufficient 18, no elixir. For that, I guess. Can you clear it with this like gear? Yeah, you probably can, I guess. So yeah, you're gonna need to be like a really good player, I think, in my opinion. To do this, like, and like not make any mistakes. But I guess like as long as you're that good. Okay, I think you can clear it with this one, yeah. So, yep. That is that. But you know how it is for me, right? You know what I will always say, right? You know, okay, as long as like you can get a party, you're fine. So yeah. Okay, yeah, but you won't be accepted. Yeah, exactly, that's the thing. So yeah. Can you clear it? Yes. Is it okay with this gear? Sure. Can you get a party? Well, if you're a static, I guess so. But if you're not a static, probably not. But yeah, but I guess that's not my problem, right? So yeah, this is just Memo's thought for it, man. So yep. Okay, my thoughts on it, my like you know, requirement for it are like, I'm neutral, bro. So yeah, I have realized in the past like few times telling people about like how much gear you should have for a raid, right? I have realized that like it's not important. So yep, you do you, bro. Okay, there is that, man. You do you. Okay, I'm not gonna tell people to get like level 9, level 10 or whatever. Nah, man, you do you. Okay, if you ever like not clear it, that's your problem anyway, right? But yeah. Okay, but yep. Is it worth to come on LA after like a 10 year without playing? Might be kinda difficult to like start with it, man. But yep, bring 7 more friends and you are Gucci. Probably not great until there's an express event. But yep. Average party would have level 7 gems anyway. Yeah, I mean like sure like Wuza, but average party also don't have support XDD. So yep. Okay, if you can get a support, get a party, all level 7 gem, I level 17, level sufficient 18, right, and everything, right? Okay, and you are all really good players. You can clear it. So chill. Don't worry about it, man. So yep. Okay, the point is like with like Memo's thought on it, sure, you can do it. So I don't think it's a big deal. It's post entertainment anyway, right? So yeah. Hard gate 1, gate 2. Next right here, 16:30. Expected clear time with full guide given in a day. I level all 21, which is on high level, level 9 DPS gem, support level 7 CD gems, Lalo Salvation 30, and elixir like a 40. I think normally at this point it will be a slow clear, but you can clear it as well. So yep, again, same thing, bro. Okay, you'll be probably be fine with it. But yep, okay, you'll be fine, man. Okay, but yeah, ignore them. You're actually community listens. Yeah. Okay, you can clear if you're ready to pay for a support to join you. Yeah, well, that's not my problem, right? So yeah, this is just Memo thoughts and like sure. Okay, can you clear with this? Yes, you can. So yeah, I guess it's fine. But yeah, hard gate 3, expected clear time, just for gate 3, at least a day. Just for gate 3 hard? Okay, I feel like you can clear like 1, 2, 3 hard in like a day as well. Assuming you have like this like gear, I guess. Like let's say you intend to do hard 1, 3, and you have like level 10 DPS gem on eye level, I guess. So yeah, Lalo Salvation 3 and Elixir 40, you can clear it within the day as well, because you have guides and everything, right? So yep. Okay, guess it would be fine. But the requirement for gate 3 is higher, I guess, yeah. Okay, this is why gate 1, gate 2 hard, gate 3 normal party exist. So if you can't do gate 3 because like you're too pussy, like you don't have like friends to play with or something like that, your gear is like at this rate, you could do gate 1, gate 2 hard and gate 3 normal. And that's like a good enough every week to clear it, I guess. So yep. But yeah. And then last one is, I guess, like hard gate 4. Expected clear time with full guide given just for gate 4, 4 to 5 days. Doesn't that mean that like if you're gonna do hard 1 to 4, you have no time, I guess? can't clear in the first week, I guess, by this like expectation. I expect with like post nerf and like NAU players, I think they can take like 2 days to clear this. So yeah, 1 to 2 days. But yeah, we go hard always, yeah. If all people read guide, you can clear within a day unless someone in your team is going in blind, yeah, or like they're not the brightest tool in the shed, yeah. Okay, I think like it, this is like a, you could be faster than this. So yeah, I think, but yep. My opinion, of course, but I don't know, right? Any part that can be min-max as much as possible should be min-max. Proceed, don't recommend to play this gate if you're not a sweaty player. True, you can just keep this hard gate for, to be honest. It's definitely not worth. The reward, not exactly worth as well. So, yeah, the amount of gold it gives you for the effort, not worth. You do it because of, like, achievement, I guess. So, yep, that's mainly it. Okay, like, even for reclear, a lot of people don't even reclear this one. So, yep. Okay, a lot of you guys will drop gate 4 during reclear as well. Maybe even gate 3. But, yep. Support on Tema normal should not be a problem. If you check Vault is normal, there are, like, many party with support. I feel like it feels like DPS, like, shortage. That is true, Wuza. But here is the thing, right? Tema and Heart will have support shortage. We'll have plenty of DPS at 1630. With, like, Elixir and, like, you know, level 9, level 10 gem. And since they cannot find support, they will go normal. So you will see a lot of, like, 1630 doing normal later. And which one do you think the support will join? I mean, sure, there is a lot of support. But do you have that many support? I guess, like, you'll find out later, right? Okay, either way, you'll find out later. So, yep. If you had problem, well, that's your problem, not mine. But, yep. Okay, this is just, like, my most, like, thoughts on, like, a minimum gearing for, like, a Taiman, I guess. So, yep. Don't think I mind, like, not clearing gate 4 on something you do when you do, since, like, it isn't worth it. I think, like, mainly people that clear hard gate 4 are, like, those that are, like, planning for the race right here. The race, the first mode, gate 3, gate 4, 1630, honestly, you can clear it in a few hours if you clear it, like, hard gate 4. I think this is, like, underselling it, bro. So, yep. Because you need to clear hard gate 4 20% faster if you wanna do this. So, yep. Cause like the first mode is like pre-nerf and they have like basically 20% like more health. Okay, not a problem if you're full transcendence. Sure, you can clear it in a few hours if you have full transcendence by then. But you don't. So I think like this one will take like much longer then. So yeah. I think like Memo kinda underestimate like what was it? Clearing like the first mode without transcendence at all. But yep. Thinking his homework will just depress me. No one entire history of LA in the West goes blind to raid ever. I have 1630 support taking payments now. Okay, but yep. Okay, what gate do you need to unlock further transcendence? All hard mode. Gate 1, 2, 3. Well, 1, 2, 3 unlock transcendence level. So, yep, basically. Okay, all of them unlock transcendence level. It's just like it gets higher and higher. It used to be gate 4 but nerfed to gate 3 now. The point is basically to unlock further transcendence, you need to do the gate 1, 2, 3 hard mode at least. But, yep. But yeah, well, there is that, man. There is that. Again, bro. Reiterating this one, bro. This is like Memo's thoughts, not mine. So, yep. My thoughts is that up to you, bro. Okay. Is level 7 enough for Taimine? Sure, bro. Sure. Okay, feel free, man. Feel free. Okay, but, yep. Okay, this is just Memo's thoughts on like the minimal spec for it. And I would say that like, yeah, you can clear it with all of these specs, I guess. So, yep, assuming you can find a party for it. Okay, but yeah. Okay, so good enough for me, man. Good enough for me. So, how many physical infinity support do you see in Korea? Plenty right now. Because of like Echidna, like advanced honing, right? So, yep. Okay, a lot of like people were like 16, like 30 by like Taiman release. So, like by the time like Echidna release, they're 1640 plus. And now a lot of them are 1650. I myself are 1655 as well. That's my main right now. 1655. Esther weapon, hypocrisy, dude. But, yep. Okay, Sam, because another 1 hour lobby to be kicked after 10 minutes after of playing isn't like a fun. Hell yeah, bro. Okay, sounds like Tuesday in LA, bro. Tuesday in LA. But, yep. Yeah, well, it is what it is, man. It is what it is. This is like the minimum spec for like Taimine according to like Memo. So yep, I can agree with like this except for like some. I think NAU will take lot lesser time than 4 or 5 days to clear hard gate 4. So yeah, I don't know, bro. Okay, maybe like you guys will prove Memo right, but yeah, I think you guys will clear it faster than 4 or 5 days. So and the first mode, I think like it will take you longer than just a few hours. But yep. Okay, Okay, Buba Kitna Batin Timan. It's definitely better that for like Homburg though, that's for sure. Memo's thought was normal with like that stats is full party alive and 2 minute like before like end rage. Yeah, but that assumes that your party are like, you know, really good. So yep, like a proper like a party. So if you run with this setup, let's say for example in normal mode, right? No elixir, Lara Salvation 18, level 7 gems, right? You will find it kinda tight because like players are not like, you know, let's say they're not that great. So, but if you have like let's say really good players, yeah, 2 minute end rage, fine. But yeah, can you get transcendent with normal mode Tamen like as well? You can only get the first line, and the first line barely give you any damage. The big damage gain is from the third and the fourth line, and for that you need to clear like a gate, like a you need to clear like a gate to gate 3 hard mode. But yep. People that are seen 20 dying on Axis, no way they shot survive Tamen. They survive Tamen. Well, only one way to find out, bro. Forgot to ask you for a 40 support, both Luminary and Advance, how much is the rough DPS increase to your like a party like members? About 6%. So yep, about 6%. For Advance, Luminary is the CDR, right? That one is like less. But yep. Isn't it like 1-3 normal, 3-7 like a hard mode? Yeah, for the level of transcendent, yeah, pretty much. But like 1-3 give at most you can get 3 star, right? So with 1-3 level 1-3 transcendence, you can only get 9 star max. And to get the second line, you need 10 star. So you're not gonna get the second line. So yeah, out of normal mode only. Please come EU Central Carriers. Nah, I'm good, bro. No time to waste. But yep. Okay, but yeah. Well, anyways, 6%. All right, this actually kinda big. Eh, do you know what transcendence gives you, baby? For the support, 20%. You think 6% is big? Yeah, well, transcendent support is massive difference, bro. So, yep. Would be a shame if your support don't have transcendence, right? Such a shame. But, yep. But anyways, dude. Anyways. This is just, like, minimal gearing in, like, by Memo right here. But, yep. Okay, you guys can force your own thoughts right there. But, like, yeah. Okay, I'm, like, neuter, bro. I don't really care what you guys do. So, yep. Okay, caring about like that, like I learned, was like, you know, it's a waste of time anyway. People have their own opinions and they will do whatever they want. So yeah, and you can, it's up to you. So up to you, bro. Anyways, that's it, bro. That's like a Tamen's like a minimal gearing, I guess. Minimum spec.